Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the finalist for the men's 50-meter freestyle. In lane one, the winner of bronze for this event at the 1999 World Short Course Championships, representing Poland, Bartosz Kieślowski. In lane two, swimmer presently ranked the world all-time top 10 performers in this event, representing Italy, Lorenzo Vismara. In lane three, the holder of the world record for 50-meter freestyle in short course, the winner of silver at this Olympiad as a member of the USA 4x100-meter freestyle relay team, representing the United States of America, Anthony Ervin. In lane four, the winner of dual gold and silver in Atlanta, the winner of bronze in the 100-meter freestyle at this Olympiad, representing the United States of America, Gary Hall Jr. In lane five, a swimmer competing at his second Olympics and the winner of gold medals in the 100 and 200-meter freestyle events at this Olympiad, representing the Netherlands, Pieter van den Hoogenband. In lane six, the world and Olympic record holder for this event, the Olympic champion in Barcelona and Atlanta, representing the Russian Federation, Alexander Popov. In lane seven, a former world short course champion for 50-meter freestyle, representing Great Britain, Mark Foster. And in lane eight, a swimmer making his debut as a finalist at this Olympic Games, representing Ukraine, Alexander Volynets. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the finalists for the men's 50-meter freestyle.
Take your marks. Champions olympiques et médailles d'or ex-aequo en un temps de 21 secondes 98 centièmes, représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique.
Equal Olympic champions and winners of the gold medal in a time of 21.98 seconds. Representing the United States of America, Anthony Ervin and Gary Hall Jr.